Isabel and Enrique, when you first joined hands in marriage, you did not know where life would take you. Life has surely brought you both blessings and challenges over the years. As you celebrate here today, looking back over all the years as man and wife, do you wish to reaffirm the vows you took 25 years ago?
We do.
Isabel, from the first moment I saw you, akala ko hindi na dadating sa atin ang oras na to. Pagkatapos ng mga nangyari sa atin, hindi pa rin ako makapaniwala na nandito ka sa harap ko. Thank you for constantly loving me. Thank you for constantly forgiving me sa kabila ng lahat ng mga pagkakamali ko. You are the perfect definition of a perfect wife. Minsan tinatanong ko ang sarili ko, ano ba talagang nagawa ko this evening? Because I did not deserve it. After 25 years, natatakot pa rin ako. Yung baka isang araw matauhan ka at iwan mo ako. I don't want to lose you, Isabel. Huwag mo akong iwan, ha? Promise. I will spend the rest of my life just making you happy. So that one day I can say that I truly deserve you.
Enrique, I love you for many reasons. For one, there is not one day na hindi mo pinaramdam sa akin ang pagmamahal mo. And I can say that I'm one of the few lucky women who can say na mahal ako ng asawa ko. Ako lang. Wala nang iba. Above all, you are a good father. You helped me raise Rafael and provided him with the same love that you gave me. At si Gabriel, having a child and losing him, yan ang siguro ang biggest challenge na pwedeng maramdaman at pagdaanan ng mag-asawa. Pero nalagpasan natin yan ang magkasama. So if you are asking me if you deserve me, yes. Yes, you do.